This is what your audio sounds like using your camera's internal microphone.
And this is what your audio sounds like using an external recorder. Hey guys, what's up? My name is Serge and welcome back to my channel for another tutorial. Today, we're going to take a look at how you synchronize your audio to your video in Final Cut Pro. Let's jump down into our timeline and take a look. Now, there's a couple different ways to sync your audio to your video, and we'll start off with the simplest. If you have audio recorded with your video clip, you can use Final Cut Pro to synchronize it for you. In your media browser, command-click your video clip and the audio clip that is recorded with it. Next, control-click either one and select Synchronize Clips. In the pop-up window, give your clip a name and make sure Use Audio for Synchronization checkbox is selected. If you know for sure you're not using the audio recorded in your camera, also select this Disable Audio Components on AV Clips checkbox. Click OK. Final Cut Pro does all the heavy lifting for you. It lines up the waveforms of your two clips, disables your audio in your video clip, and creates a new compound clip with your external audio replacing your camera's audio. Nice and simple, and works about 99% of the time. Another way to sync your external audio to your video clip is by lining them up manually. This method requires a little bit of forethought, such as clapping your hands or using a clapboard at the start or at the end of your clip. This way, you have an action in your video you can line up with a spike in your waveform. First, change the clip display option to audio waveforms and zoom in on your timeline. Next, skim your clip and place your playhead on the action in your clip. In my example, it'll be the frame where my hands come together. Next, click and drag your audio clip to line up a spike in the waveform to the playhead. Play back your clip and watch and listen.
This is what your audio sounds like using your camera's internal microphone.
You may have to nudge your audio ahead or back a fraction of a frame just to make it all line up perfectly. Last thing you need to do is select your video clip and, in the audio inspector, disable the audio by unchecking this box at the bottom. Command-click both your clips in the timeline and combine them into one compound clip by pressing Option G. Your video clip, with your external audio clip synchronized to it, is now ready for editing. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, let me know by hitting the like button or in the comments below. And if you know anyone else who might find this video useful, please share it with them. If you haven't yet, check out the rest of my channel for more Final Cut Pro tutorials. New videos uploaded weekly. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you back here next week.